we may not, we don't know. Many have died. Many have died. Last night, was it last night? Hafiz Imran, yes, last night, eh? Yesterday morning, I lost one of my teachers. I studied under him 41 years ago. He was 37 years. One of the greatest Sheikh al-Hadith of Darul Uloom Deoband, one of the greatest scholar in the world of today's time. He just passed away yesterday, Maulana Saeed Palanpuri. Great history on this man. Alhamdulillah, we're very much blessed to have studied under him, directly under him. Many a people heard his lectures, studied from his students. I studied under him directly like this when I was studying in Darul Uloom Deoband, mashallah. You don't know, and you know the saying has been in the last few days, many a great scholars are just dying and going away. And one of the signs of when Allah will lift knowledge from the world is when He will take away the knowledgeable ones. And if you study the life history of this person, Maulana Saeed Palanpuri, the Sheikh al-Hadith of Darul Uloom Deoband, the largest and oldest Islamic institution in India, Pakistan, and Bangladesh. Largest. He was one of the greatest scholars of today's time. Wise, intelligent, interesting. His intelligence, as I said, I knew him when he was 37 years. A lot of people hear him just lecturing throughout the world in the last few years. Fantastic memory, interesting person. You know, those are the kind of people we learn from. Their blessings. Yeah. And if never before have we ever put our trust in Allah and strive to do our duty to Allah 100% as Allah expects us to do, now is the time.